He is the one man who is perfect in every way. No sinful man can stand the wrath of God. Jesus came, and he did, by being nailed to the cross and being forsaken by God the Father. In love, he takes the weight of sin, providing the perfect sacrifice, and he dies. What Jesus would do entirely on the cross and satisfy God's wrath for sin once and for all. Salvation was earned. Jesus overcomes sin through his literal and physical bodily resurrection 3 days after he dies. Those who have repented to God, turned from their sins, and trusted in Jesus for their salvation. Salvation was earned. Salvation is given by grace through faith, freely given. In short, that is the gospel. For us, it is the power of God unto salvation. Grace and peace, family.